Okay guys, we have to get Andrew out of jail. So here's the plan. Someone needs to shut down the security cameras. Someone needs to steal the key from one of the police officers, quietly. Someone needs to get Andrew's clothes in the bag, and then we can finally free Andrew.
Here is how it's going to work. Raymond will be in charge of the security cameras, Vivian will get the bag of Andrew's clothes, and Lucy will get the key from one of the police officers.
But we have to hurry. We only have a short amount of time before the school gets destroyed.